Hi, this is Eric J. Hall. I'm the founding president and chief executive officer of the Alzheimer's Foundation of America, coming to you from New York City. In this clip, we're going to talk about Alzheimer's and dementia. If you find that sometimes you get these terms mixed up, it's quite okay. A lot of people say to me, my mother was just diagnosed with dementia. When I ask what type, they look at me with a perplexed look on their face. Let me try and explain. Dementia is really the umbrella term under which there are different types. You might have heard of some of these. Alzheimer's disease is a type of dementia. Huntington's disease, Parkinson's, Lewy body, these are all types of dementias. Alzheimer's disease, however, is 60% of all cases of dementia. Generally, in all of these cases, there are some similar manifestations of the disease. Confusion, memory loss, and this is something that they all share in common. In all of these cases of dementia, it is important to surround yourself with resources and support. Reaching out to organizations who deal with these types of dementia is really a critical first step. This is Eric J. Hall, President and Chief Executive Officer of the Alzheimer's Foundation of America.